I had two cans of spray paint, and I just walked to the train yard and went through the hole in the fence and painted my first train. Once I figured out the game, there was no stopping me.
I gave you fair warning, beware, beware, beware. Gave you fair warning, beware,
yo,
beware.
What you thought punk shit was sweet, now you can't sleep. Gotta keep your eyes open wide and hide your face from the streets. I'm like the beast with a warrant, far from a Norman. Gave you fair warning, now you wanna stand squalling. I'm calling out any rapper that I doubt. Smack him in the mouth, throw him in the yoke, boom, then I knock him out. No doubt, Freddy Fox fouls, 20 shot, auto Glock plow. Benny Blanc, Porter Rock style, with a twist of black in the brow. Twist your cap in the mouth, sleep with the fish, did for yapping too loud. What's happening now? Niggas is hard as hell, but they gargamel. Picking on the smallest victim, gives them heart to kill. My squad is real and holds it down the hardest. Regardless, what size of the largest, we polish the floor with the rawest hardcore artists. Flawless victory, your niggas can't do shit to me. Physically, lyrically, hypothetically, realistically. And the epitome of catch a wreck. Catch it when you cash a check, smash it when you pass the shack. For your fucking Lex, nothing less than the best of the squad did it. Hard-headed niggas better beware and fear like God said it.
I gave you fair warning, beware, beware.
Attempt one day, and I went up on the train station, jumped on the train, and took my first market tag at the age of 11. And then from there on, I haven't stopped. My whole life was in front of the TV set as a child, and comic books and all, and that's all I'm into. And I never left there. I've still, till today, I mean, you see, I'm still painting it, you know, and it just becomes more and more. The older I get, the more I go back with in time, and I love it because I'm able to draw it. I feel like I'm able to do it so much better than I was able to do it years ago, and I'm having so much more fun with it today, you know. And I'm getting paid to be able to be a kid. I think the art world was looking for something new back in the 80s, and I kind of fell in that arena.
Yo, I warned you, no more niggas could do is mourn you. I'm born to kill and still thrilled, I put it on you. There's no